Where are the four quadrants? We start quadrant one here, and quadrant two goes counterclockwise. Next we have quadrant three, and then we have quadrant four. So between 0 to 90 degrees, rotating angles counterclockwise, we have quadrant 1. From 90 to 180, we have quadrant 2. And we have 180 to 270 is quadrant 3. And from 270 to 360, which is one full turn, we have quadrant 4.